Today, guys, I'm gonna be buried alive for 51 hours and a half. That's right, Mr. Beast and Ryan Prunty, I'm coming for your record. Let's go. All right, so what I have here is my grave. And I had Amira and Jetta prep it for me.
Mm-hmm.
So
I have it all set up for you.
Yeah, I have no idea what's in there, but I'm still going in there. I have hope that you guys made a really nice grave for me.
Yeah, totally.
Yeah? You can rest in peace in here.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
All right, here we go. This just feels weird, you know? I'm going in my grave, but it looks comfy. But aren't graves comfy anyways? They're always so comfy.
You got lights and everything, Paul.
I got lights
and
everything.
How can you say it's comfy?
All right, let's go. How do I not get dirt in there? Oh no, this looks like poop. All right, you guys need to lift me up and bury me.
Oh,
I hope you guys left enough stuff for me to survive in here. I gotta survive 51 and a half hours. I'm so creeped out. I'm scared. I'm just realizing how scary this is. That's not supposed to be towards me.
Yeah.
You're not supposed.
It's a little heavy.
All right, so we're gonna put this tube is gonna go into him. That way we can really get the stuff in there.
Excuse
Are you
me.
Sure?
Don't put that in me.
Are you sure you wanna do this, Paul?
No, I'm just doing this to beat Mr. Beast and Ryan Prunty. I'm gonna show them. I can last longer in the
garden. Ah, my sandal. Alrighty.
Paul?
No, I don't like this. Okay, let me just breathe for a second. I hate this. I'm scared. Let me just take a deep breath.
Get ready.
Don't worry, it won't be your last.
I think I'm claustrophobic. I think I'm literally claustrophobic, guys.
All right.
Just stare at the tube.
This is horrible.
Yeah.
This is scary.
Hey, turn on the TV for yourself, actually.
I think I got this.
You need a picture of a tree. Maybe I can get you a plant.
Yeah, I'm just staring at like some really ugly wood here.
Yeah.
have a little bit of grass.
Hold on.
Just drop it.
Don't they do that?
What?
Don't do that!
Get out of here!
What do you use a lot, Paul?
Noodles.
Go get him some noodles. And like, you know,
you got noodles? Oh, nice! All right, bury me. I got noodles in here. Let's go. Dug up.
Amir wants to try going in there. Let's see how she reacts.
I know.
Honestly, in Minecraft, all I do is make caves. I'm a cave person, so let's see if I can do
it. If Amir can do it, she's going in there, not me, and she's going to break the world record.
Wow. Amira?
Does the light close, Amira?
See, if I knew I wasn't going to get buried, like with dirt on top, that would be fine, but I'm seriously scared of being stuck in there.
Mr. Beast and Ryan, Paul, what happened here?
Look, I feel like I think I'm claustrophobic. I think I just realized that I'm very claustrophobic.
He couldn't do it 5 seconds. He was kicking the wood.
Cozy? It's kind of cozy.
Cozy?
Yeah, because it's like a little, secret hideout.
You're going to be in there.
I don't really want to be in here, but it's cozy.
It's like, it's cozy. And then you start thinking, oh my god, that's it. Because that was my thought.
Attempt number two. Since Amir can do it, obviously I can do it. I mean, Mr. Beast and Ryan Prunty, you guys are crazy. But I want to beat your record. Ah! I'm legitimately scared. Ah! Attempt number three, let's go. I'm ready now.
Are you sure?
Nope.
This is heavy.
I know.
I'm gonna fall in there!
Oh my gosh.
I don't wanna fall in there.
Just kidding.
Alright, you ready, Paul?
No.
Yes. Yeah, I heard a yes.
So I can't see myself recording. I don't even know if this is recording. Is this recording?
It is recording.
Okay, thank you. So I just heard this.
Hear you.
Okay, thank you. So I just heard the screws. And I think now they're gonna put the dirt on top of me. I'm getting stressed. Ah! Oh man, that's loud. Holy moly. Oh man, that's loud.
All right guys, now to really lock him in.
Huh? I can't. What'd you say? Ah! What the heck, man? That's so loud. Holy moly. Ah. Oh. Hey, done yet?
No.
I don't think you realize how loud it is. Oh my gosh.
And last one.
All right, you're all good to go, Paul.
I don't feel good about it.
You're super good.
No.
Trust me on this.
Hey, how about you don't use the excavator? You just use shovels.
Yeah, we won't use the excavator. It's fine.
This is scary. I'm outside and I'm scared. Uh-oh, it's going.
I'm still scared. Why, my phone is off? Are you kidding me?
All right, Paul, we're just gonna put a little bit of dirt.
Okay?
right, that's it. That's it. No more dirt. Holy moly. Holy moly.
More. It's just a little bit of dirt, Polly. You're all good. I'm gonna need you to calm down your breathing before you panic.
Okay, I'm coming. Okay, well, can you stop? Go with the shovel now!
Go with the shovel!
Please! This caving in! It's like putting a lot of weight on this! I can't do it! Alright, I got Powerade over here. I don't know why I'm so freaked out. I feel very uncomfortable. And I felt like I was gonna pass out at one point. Oh, this is cold? Oh, yeah. Oh, by the way, guys, this is my YouTube plaque. I brought it with me. 1 million subscriber, but we gotta work on the 10 mil, guys. Make sure you press the subscribe button. Please, for me. This is horrible. I don't know what, I thought it was gonna be an easy challenge. I was like, all right, burn me alive. I feel horrible. Let's see what the Paul survival kit in the grave. That's kind of weird, but yeah. Oh, check this out. We got Doritos. Are you kidding me? It's Mountain Dew. And it's not diet, which they should have got me diet. I'm trying to go on a diet here. Oh, no way. Noodles. Oh, man. Okay. All right. This is a nice plate of noodles. For 51 hours, though, they might have to drop me some food off of this hole over here that I got. By the way.
Hey, Paul.
It's really deep. Yeah. Hey.
Hi. I'm here.
Okay. Hi.
Me?
Yeah. Okay, the scary part and why I'm so claustrophobic about it is because if I want to get out, I can't get out. They're gonna have to dig it out. And anything can go wrong. The excavator can crack this ceiling open and then dirt can pour in here. I'm extremely scared, honestly. I'm gonna try not to think about it. What else did they give me? I don't see anything else. I mean, oh, PS5, obviously. The PS5. I don't think I got internet down here. And my phone is off, so I can't give myself internet. But I do have a walkie to talk to them, so that's good. I'm not excited about this challenge at all.
It's okay, Paul. We're almost done here. We barely have any. There's like two little scoops, all right?
Yeah, okay. I'm just gonna try and relax and not freak out so much.
Alright, we're almost done.
Are you sure this is not gonna cave in on me? Cause that wood is floppy.
No, you're all good.
Are you okay, Bob?
Yeah.
Just a little bit longer. Alright, last scoop! And Paul's officially buried alive!
That's horrible.
Now what do we do?
Guys, don't do this. This is horrible. I don't know what, I thought it was gonna be an easy challenge. I was like, all right, burn me alive. I feel horrible.
Oh wait, you know what? Actually, we're not done.
We're second. Not?
Oh. We're gonna add the finishing touch.
Amira, that...
You good? All right, now he's really buried alive. And we actually have a live camera in there right now, so let's go check that out. All right, Paul, you've been in there for like a good, I don't know, like 10 minutes or something?
Yeah.
How's it going in there?
It feels like it's been 2 days.
It really hasn't. It's been like probably 5 minutes, Paul.
But what are you doing?
I'm hugging the subscribers right now. It feels so much better. I'm not gonna lie.
I think he's already going crazy. Alright, Paul, I'm gonna give you a little bit of ASMR. His camera turned off. You good in there, Paul?
Uh-oh.
We lost him, guys! We lost the signal! Paul!
And, I'm sorry, what?
We're just doing a little check-in because it's been 2 hours, you know? So how's it going? Are you still alive down there?
Yeah, well, I'm freaking out to be honest because I just off camera, I kind of tried to push the thing open. This is where I started freaking out a lot and I'm trying to calm down right now.
Okay, well just keep calm, Paul, it's fine. I think you're good, right?
Well, no, I'm in the grave, I'm not good.
I mean, I'm pretty sure there's people in worse situations.
Yeah, you gotta do this, come on, you gotta beat the record.
Okay, well, I think maybe we should end the challenge now. 2 hours seems pretty good.
No,
2 hours?
No, you gotta stay in there, Paul, no. Your walkie-talkie's not on.
Whenever I lay down, I really start freaking out. I'm trying to relax, but I can't.
Okay, well.
Hey, how about I offer you some money? $10,000, sound good to stay in there?
$10,000 for me to stay in here?
You heard it, $10,000. You just gotta stay in there for a little longer.
Just a little longer, not the 51 hours?
Like a little 50 more
over
hours longer.
51 hours.
I don't know if it's worth it. I'll try just because.
All right, we got it. Okay, just stay in there, Paul, and you
relax.
You'll be fine. I promise.
Relax.
You want some food? You want me to put something on there?
Maybe an ice pack.
Okay, we'll see. We'll see what we can do about that.
All right,
it's kind of a hard request.
Do you know how many bugs are down here? It's weird.
They're crawling through like little cracks in the air.
That's just you're just delusional, Paul.
That's your imagination.
Well. I hope they gotta get me that ice pack because my head feels extremely hot. Honestly, everything depends on them. So if I wanna get out and they say, I gotta keep going with the challenge, I gotta keep going with the challenge. But if I do really wanna get out, I'll just say I wanna get out and they'll get me out. But that's still very freaky. I'm honestly scared, but yeah, I don't even wanna lay down. This is the worst. Maybe if I try to sleep. No, I don't know. I'll try and sleep.
All right, Paul, I'm out here with your cooling stuff.
Yes, go.
Space, okay, great.
And the charger for your phone.
And also a little bit of money to help encourage you.
Yeah, money, but it's a
microwave. Oh, no way, a phone charger? Oh, heck yeah. Wait, hold on, I don't have any plugs down here.
Oh, yeah.
Don't you have a PlayStation, Paul? Priorities.
Oh, yeah. I can't even use the PlayStation. There's no internet.
Yeah, dummy. That's why he died in the first place.
Yeah.
All right, we're going to throw down
the
money.
Money.
Did you drop money? Oh, 20. Excuse me, 20 bucks, that's it?
That wasn't 20. That was like 60 or 40. Yeah, that was 40.
40 bucks is not enough, Amira.
Paul, I heard from a very wise man behind the camera, dead beggars can't be choosers.
Dead beggars can't be choosers?
Yeah, whatever that means. Anyways, here's your cooling stuff. Can you be by the, could you put your face by the hole?
I just, honestly, that sounds suspicious. I feel like you gotta.
No. Paul, you're dead. You don't have a choice. Just put your face by the hole.
I got my face right here, by this hole right here.
All right, can you not put the camera there?
You don't want me to. Holy moly!
Enjoy! I hope that cools you off, Paul.
That's horrible! Oh my gosh. Okay. You know what? Actually, kinda like it.
See, he likes
it. He's fine.
I should put some water down there while I'm at it.
Yeah, I don't know why. It's like my body's not just my head. My head is like, I think it's because I'm still freaking out. Even though it's been hours. It's really cold though. Maybe if I put it behind. Oh man, I'm getting wet. Alright, I'm gonna try these noodles here. Hey! These have sauce, but no, there's no cheese! Are you kidding me?
Guys, I think he's hungry. Paul, you good down there?
Hey! Hey!
What's wrong, Paul?
There is something.
You just made me noodles without cheese! You know I love cheese in my noodles!
Really? Who did that? Who cooked the noodles? You?
I think that was Francisco.
It was Francisco!
No, Francisco, the way he put the noodles on his
freaking noodles!
Cheese?
I can't believe you, friend. You
it's know, Francisco.
I can explain why I
he
put no cheese on the noodles. Yeah, because I don't like cheese. Cheese is gross.
Cheese is good. All right, Paul.
We're sorry about that. We'll get you some nice new fresh noodles with lots of cheese on it.
Ah, okay. That sounds good.
Apparently he doesn't like cheese.
Yeah.
Well, I'm going to be going on my lunch break. I'm going to be not eating cheese.
All right. Wow.
Just go.
I'm still waiting on my cheese. I'm hungry. I'm just staring at these noodles, these cheeseless noodles.
Okay, and I am now doing a cheese delivery for Poe. We got some mozzarella cheese for him because he didn't have any cheese in his noodles. So, yeah, this is very important.
Extremely important.
Man, why is this so...
Oh. You're making the airway stuck!
I have a better idea.
I'm sorry, what'd you say?
Just drop the cheese strands and I'll put the noodles on the bottom of it.
You want me just to drop the cheese strands?
Yeah, I don't want you to get my air hole
stuck. Then I'll die for real.
Oh, okay, alright. I got that. It's good. I'll pour some cheese down there.
So I got my noodles. Let's see the cheese come down.
I don't really care, man. I don't get paid enough for this.
Oh yeah. Gold mine!
Make it rain cheese.
Oh my gosh, it's getting everywhere.
There you go. I want some.
Oh, nice. Oh my gosh. This was literally a cheese delivery.
I think he's all good. I think he's all up to date.
I got the cheese. It was perfect. I got a little bit of cheese on my bed.
Okay, well, thank you for using my services. Call me back when you need something else.
Yeah. kind of want to get out of here, but you offered me $10,000 to keep going. All right, guys, I got noodles.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. This is exactly what I needed. I heard Charlie's here. I want to get out of here. He's going to use the excavator and kill me there, dude. Samira, can you get me out of here? I heard Charlie's here, and I don't want to die because of the excavator.
Yeah, I'm not going to do that, Paul. I already put like $10,000 in on this. I bet on you, so you're going to stay down there.
No, but I feel like he's literally going to run me over.
It's fine. I won't let him touch the excavator, all right? I'll hide the key.
I'm seriously freaking out. I think I should be out now.
Don't worry, Paul. I'll take care of you. It's all good. I'll just throw some chicken tenders out in the field, and he'll go and get it like a dog.
Okay, well, just make sure he doesn't come close to the grave. I don't trust Charlie with me underneath the dirt.
Okay, I'll got it. I'll take care of it.
All right, okay, I think we're good. All right, well, anyways, surprisingly, guys, I can't even eat a lot because I'm honestly, like, I'm just so anxious. Like, these are delicious. I'm literally freaking out, so, yeah. Oh, I didn't even see that. Look at that. Paul's place. Pretty cool. I like this. They have a little sign. They put lights everywhere, which is 10 times better, by the way. But, oh man, this is great. I think we're in nighttime now. And it doesn't look like nighttime because of the lights. My only worry is that they're going to fall asleep. And if I want to get out, I won't be able to get out. So that's where I'm at right now. I haven't been able to sleep. Every time I close my eyes, I don't know, I just wake back up. I mean, I'm working on it. But anyways, I'll check back with you guys in a few hours. So I decided the best way to sleep is kind of just sitting down with my head leaning on the wall. And it was working until I just heard like some walking on top of here. I don't know, it might have been like a dog or something. I don't know, but pretty scary. So that woke me up and now I can't go to sleep again. Just giving you guys an update. So I had a couple hours of sleep, but that's it. And I think the sun's coming out. My anxiety is getting better, even though I've been in here for a while now. But I feel maybe because I'm bonding with this box, all right? My non-working PS5 is bonding with me. This pillow is hot, but it's pretty nice to hug. And I still have my plaque that once in a while I put on my face and it cools me down. But yeah, this is not a fun challenge. One of the worst challenges ever. So it's morning and I need to go bathroom. So excuse me, but I will be putting this away for now.
All right, Paul, we're doing another checkup on you. How's it going?
Paul, what are you doing?
Looking at him through the monitor, guys.
What? Well, actually, I'm trying to go bathroom, but I'm trying to figure out how.
Oh,
you
ew.
Number two or number one?
Paul, can you just hold it? Paul!
Oh, no, he's going number three.
It's been like 30 hours.
Paul! Paul, could you at least turn the camera on? You still got the monitor on. You're just going to make us watch this?
I really need to go in. I'm already here.
Ew.
Over here,
oh my
so
god, is that his
I'm
butt?
Sorry, you guys can just look away, alright?
How am I supposed to look away when you got a monitor here with you just doing that
Whoa.
Dirty?
Paul! Oh. Alright, I have this bottle with empty Powerade bottles. I think this will work. This is very hard to do, honestly.
Are those my Powerade bottles?
Yes, well, yeah, I mean, but they're done. It's just an empty Powerade bottle, so. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, I think he's peeing finally.
Paul, you do not need to have the walkie-talkie on while you're going to the bathroom. Just please, just turn it off.
Ooh. Oh my god. Oh yeah, no, I
bet that feels good.
How many hours? It's been 30 hours, right? Something like that?
I don't have much more time, right?
Yeah, something like that.
Oh! I do need to go bathroom number two.
He needs to go number two, and then he's going to need to go number three.
I'm sorry, what?
Paul, if you're going number two, do you need me to shove some toilet paper?
You know, I think I can hold my number two, but like number one, it was just impossible.
Yeah, Paul, I don't know. I don't know what to do about number two, okay? I don't know how to do that.
Yeah, so guys, I went number one. Great. I lost the cap, so now it might spill, and it's starting to stink a little bit. And I do not want to poop in here, because then it's going to stink, and I'm going to gag, and I won't be able to get out, so heck no. I'm holding my number two, no matter what. I just have 20 more hours to go through. I have to hold it.
Why is the septic tank?
The septic tank is what?
It's talking. Why is it talking?
It's just me, Charlie. I'm not a septic tank.
You're a poop.
Please don't poop in here. Man. Oh, man. Charlie scares me because I don't know what he's going to do, and I'm literally dug up. I don't know. I can't get out. I can't stress you guys enough how horrible it is to be stuck somewhere that you can't get out of. It's absolutely horrifying, and I'm doing this for you guys. Make sure you press the subscribe button, please. You know what, Amira? How about next time you get buried and then you'll sound like a little girl?
I am a girl, but I'm a big one.
Whatever, Amira, okay? I don't sound like a little girl. I've been 30 hours in here, okay?
Sound like a little girl. You just sound like a little girl at that current moment. You're fine now, though.
Whatever, okay?
Papa, I really don't think you're in the position to be getting any attitude.
I mean, thank you for your information. I will make sure I will fix that. I agree with you 100% on everything you say. I don't want to piss her off.
Are you going to give me some ice cream after this?
You can get all the ice cream you want.
All right, Paul, I'll make sure that you are up and out right when you need to be.
All right, thank you. Oh, man.
No, thank you.
I don't like this at all. But you know what? I have one more day to go through. And, whew, let's just go through the day and do absolutely nothing. I mean, I have my thoughts and my thoughts, and that's all I have. And I came up with a couple ideas that we can do while in here. Couple video ideas. I'm not gonna say just because I don't want to ruin the surprise, but yeah, it's giving me a lot of thought time in here. Claustrophobicism, worryism, all that. That might be in the next video. I'm so scared in here. The only thing keeping me in here is this little tube here that goes up. But even looking at it, like, it freaks me out because how deep it is. It's horrible. I'm gonna update you guys later. I don't want to bore you. I mean, I literally have nothing to do here. I finished my noodles. I ate it all. So now I have no more food. But I only have 20 more hours to go. Maybe I can ask them to drop some food down. All right, well, it's been a few hours, and I am now hungry.
All right, Paul, we're doing another checkup. You need anything?
Well, actually, I am hungry. I was just saying to the camp, I was trying to say, like,
I'm not gonna eat, but hey, since you're here, you're doing a checkup. Yeah, I'm hungry.
All right, you know, I have this perfect food for you. You're gonna love it. I'll just get it for you in the Coke, okay?
Yeah, all right, cool.
I think they're gonna give me more noodles because she said I wanna like it.
All right, guys, I'm back. I got him some broccoli and a banana because he's trying to lose weight and he's trying to, you know, bulk up and become muscular and healthy. So I got him a banana and some broccoli. They're healthy foods, right?
Holy moly.
Hey, Paul, I got your food for you. I think you're really gonna love them.
Hey, yeah, throw it down.
That didn't fit, guys. I don't. There you go.
What just dropped?
No.
I can't. Amira, what the heck is that? A freaking mini tree broccoli.
It's broccoli.
No, no.
Healthy.
Why healthy? No.
Thank goodness I didn't get stuck. Okay, and the banana. Banana.
Oh, no.
There we go.
A banana?
No broccoli, but give me some noodles.
Paul, I got you stuff to help you lose weight and so that you can get muscles and be healthy.
Can we do that another time?
You cannot take a break. You need to do this right now.
Okay, thank you. Bye-bye.
I appreciate it. Thank you so much.
Yeah, you better appreciate it.
Yeah. I don't want her mad at me. Oh, man. So, I got a banana and broccoli. I probably am not gonna eat that. I'd rather just starve. But if I get really hungry, I guess I have a banana. I don't know what happened. Okay, I got a light from the walkie, okay? Everything turned off. It's super scary. As you can see, it's very dark in here because we're buried and there's absolutely no light coming through anywhere. Oh, I'm gonna talk to them. Hey, anybody here? Anybody here?
Yeah, I'm here. What do you need?
I don't know what happened. There's no power in here.
There's no power?
No, there's no power at all. It's everything turned off. I don't have lights. I'm freaking out.
Oh, it's okay. You know, I'm just the right person for that. I'm actually customer support. Let me go and see what I can do here.
Okay, well, can you hurry, please? This is very freaky. Okay, well, now this feels like an actual grave, okay? I have no lights, and I don't know what's going on.
All right, sir, so can I know what your name is, please?
Amira, this is not, I'm not joking, I'm freaking out, and I can't quit now. I'm already 40 hours in. I can't quit.
Sir, I'm gonna need you to calm down. I need to know your name so that I can put it into the system so I can help you with the customer support.
Amira. Okay, you know what, yes, okay, sure, Amira, it's Paul.
And, how do you spell that?
R-O-B-E-R-T.
That's a weird way to spell that. I've never heard that. All right, so what's your insurance provider?
I don't have one.
That's illegal.
Well, I'm just gonna get fined for it, okay? Could you just turn on the power, please?
Yeah, I'll make sure you get fined for that. I'm just looking at these cords here, and they seem all plugged. Are you sure on your end is everything all good?
Yeah, Amira, what would it... I just have a power cord coming in here.
Yeah, also, can I know... I'd like to talk to you about your car's extended warranty.
Yeah, I need you to fix my lights, please!
Okay, yeah, but we gotta fix that car's extended warranty. But I can't do anything out here. Everything's plugged in. I don't know what to do.
Okay, well, thank you, Amira. I might want to get out early, so just stay on the walkie-talkie.
All right, thank you for using my service. Please rate me 5 stars.
10 stars for you. All right, you did great, even though you didn't turn on the power. Bye-bye, Colin.
I don't know what you want me to do about that, sir.
All right, well, guys, I don't have lights, and I don't know when that's going to come back up, if it's going to come back up. Oh, man. Oh, this is scary. At least I have this light, and that is very much helpful, because without it, it's absolutely completely dark. It's pitch dark. I can't, but at least I have the flashlight. Woo, guys, I got my light back. I don't know what happened. I don't know what happened, but it was like that for a couple hours. Woo, yeah, all right. Hey, oh my gosh. Amira, thank you. You got the light back on. Thank you for your technical support here.
Yeah, of course I did that. I fixed it and stuff like that.
Oh, man. But it's kind of stinky in here. Did something happen? Oh, no. You gotta be kidding me. Oh, no. Oh, this build. Oh, you gotta. Oh, yikes. Oh, man. Oh, oh, no. Oh, man. It must have spilled when it was dark. No. That's okay. That's okay. All right. This is horrible. I hate this challenge. All right, guys, it's, I don't know what time it is. Oh, wait, I have a phone. I can tell you. It's 8 p.m., and I am not tired at all. So it's nighttime outside, but, you know, it looks the same in here because it's basically nighttime underneath the earth. No, I prefer just you and just don't fall asleep. So if I want to get out, you know, you can take me out.
No, don't worry about the pole. I brought you a Subway sandwich. I'm gonna shove it down the pole and you just take it, alright?
No, I appreciate the Subway sandwich, but you gotta block the airway. I need the air.
It's okay, I don't have a control pole. I'll take care of you. It's fine. He won't do anything.
Alright, I'm a little scared, honestly, because it's nighttime and Amira said Charlie's here, helping guard. Holy moly, macaroni. All right. Oh my God. Oh no, 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 no. Oh, who did that?
A giant bunny came running across here and he just was going crazy.
No, and there was no giant bunny, Amira. That was somebody else, like Charlie.
Oh, no, this big Chinese came and he wanted to touch your butt.
Okay. All right. Well, whatever. Just get Big Chungus out, please.
I'll throw a camera ready. It's good.
I can't. I'll try and sleep and not worry about what's going on up there. Whew. All right, I'll update you guys later. All right, it's nighttime again. I got a few more ideas for videos, so that's good. At least I'm not doing nothing down here. You know what's really freaky? Like sometimes I get these panic attacks, okay, and I try to push this up for some reason. All right, I try to push it like with my legs and everything, and obviously all the weight of that dirt, I can't move it at all, I'm freaking out right now. I'm getting red. Oh man. And then I start really freaking out, and then I have to calm myself down. I hate this challenge. I absolutely hate this challenge. Horrible challenge. I'm gonna try and sleep like I did last time. I literally cannot lay down. If I lay down, I start freaking out immediately. Okay, it's nighttime, and I haven't heard from them in a while, so I'm gonna check on them. Hey, anybody there?
Hello?
Hey.
Hey, anybody there?
Sometimes it takes a while, but this is a long time. Hey. Hello, anybody there? How are we doing up there? I don't think anybody's up there.
Am I forgetting something?
Okay, now I'm starting to freak out. Okay. All right, well, you know what? I can't really do anything about it. Okay. Calm down. All right, it's okay. We got you guys over here. It's okay. All right. Well, I'm gonna try and just relax and sleep it off. Great start of the night, guys. Great start of the night. Alright, so I think.
51 hours now, Paul.
Okay, no, you gotta be joking me. Has it really been 51 hours?
Dog years.
What does that mean?
I don't know, man, but it's been 51 hours.
51. Okay, get me out of here. Get me out of here right. And technically, it's gonna be more than 51 hours since I'm still dug up in here.
I'm sorry, Paul. What'd you say?
Just, can you please get me out of here, please?
You want out? Out of where?
Get me out of here!
Crazy, you have to freaking, you need to calm down.
Amira, please get me out of here. Call whoever to dig me out, please. Are you by yourself over there?
Maybe.
Look, I won the challenge. I beat the scores. Just get me out of here, please. I cannot be in here anymore. I need to get out.
I'll get you out right now. If you can just answer me this, I mean, just do this for me. Can you say I want to get out right now in French?
Je veux sortir. There.
Alright, that's good enough for me. I'm pretty sure you probably said something like ruder, but whatever. I'll get you out in a second.
I didn't say anything ruder, but yeah, thank you. Yeah, get me out. It's been 51 hours and it feels like another 5 minutes. I can't believe I was in here for this long. It feels like I've been in here for a whole week, to be honest. Surprisingly, this little hole was able to hold all the oxygen I needed. And yeah, this was a horrible experience. I really want to get out. Let me get out of here.
All right, Pa, I'm gonna get on the excavator right now and I'm gonna take all the dirt off and I'll get you out.
And wait, hold on, do you know how to use an excavator?
No, but you know, it's just got a few sticks and all that good stuff, so I'm sure it's the same thing as driving in a regular car, right?
No, it's not the same. Look, it's difficult. Can you get can you get somebody that knows how to operate one?
Do you not have any confidence in me, Paul?
No, actually no. Can you get somebody else?
You know, Paul, actually, I have an idea. Just give me 5 minutes or something.
5 more minutes? I don't want to be 5 more minutes in here. Just hurry, come on.
It's not really like you have a choice, Paul. Anyways, I have an idea.
See, this is what I mean. I can't get out whenever I want. This is like sturdy as a rock. I can't do anything. Charlie just dropped something for me. It's an eaten apple. It's not only an apple, but it's eaten. Thanks, Charlie!
No problem.
But yeah, so still waiting. I think it's been another 20 minutes now. Hey, how's it going? You're back?
We've been back for a while now. Me and Charlie were just talking about like this funny joke he said earlier today. We were just laughing. But we're gonna start digging out now.
Yeah, hurry, please. Thank you.
Alright guys, I'm still not really sure how to drive that excavator and Charlie is not allowed on it, so you know what, we're just gonna dig him out manual style, alright? Mom, get a shovel, we're gonna start digging him out. Let's head out, boys.
Charlie should just dig him out with the excavator.
No, he's not allowed, he doesn't have any authority for that.
Oh, man. I think we're gonna have
Alright, Paul, we almost got like half the dirt out.
Just don't worry, you're gonna get out a little bit.
Thank you.
Now I know how construction workers feel.
I'm tired.
Thank you.
We're almost there, Paul.
You want to go get some pizza later on?
Yeah.
Okay, I think I hear him. Are you guys close? I can hear you. Oh, I can hear you clearly. Oh, you're close. Okay, that's good. I'm happy. Oh, it's moving. Oh, it's moving. Come on, guys. Come on, you got this. Just don't drop it on there. Do you need help? You guys need help?
You had to help us dig you out.
That makes no sense. Whoa! Whoa, okay! Oh man! Woo! Holy moly macaroni! This was a horrible experience. Wow, it's so bright! Wow, it's so bright out here! Holy moly! Yeah, well, when you're away from people for 51 hours and a half, yeah.
It happens.
Hey, Charlie.
Hello. I forgot how to talk.
Oh, man. Yeah, yo. Whoa. Oh, man. Oh, but this feels weird walking. Oh.
Did you drop this?
Oh man, I can walk. Holy moly. Guys, I was buried alive for 51 and a half hours. That's insane. Holy moly, macaroni. Oh man, I don't want to do that ever again. And I don't suggest anybody else doing it. It is way too intense. That's crazy. I can breathe some nice fresh air. I'm out of here. I'm gonna go walk. I'm gonna go on the jog. And I'm gonna go bathroom to go number two.
Yeah, right. See you guys never right exercise. So what do you say you go inside this hole just for a second? I'm not gonna.
Oh, I'll go in for fun.